I've gotten to the point now where seeing Seth Rogen's face gives me the same reaction as I do being invited to a gender reveal party. And I always say no to gender reveal parties. Minute 15, where are the jokes? Minute 27, not even a smirk. Minute 33, where are the jokes? By the way, did Seth Rogen offer McLovin as a virgin to a pagan cult to get the Green Hornet green lit?